Hi people, Master Jez here. I'm going to be doing another Ninjago Crystallize episode reaction. This might be the last one or so for tonight, because I'm going to do the rest of it tomorrow as I can. So hopefully if I get it tonight, it'll be great. But if I can't, then possibly tomorrow. So episode 8, it's called Criterium Prison Blues. So ready? Nothing else. Get straight into it so we can get this done. 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay. Try to control the volume. Oh yeah, I can have Ninjago that off as well. Shoot. I didn't forget, but it was off the script. Derek and Sky.
Hi there. I'm here in an official capacity to see my client for a legal consultation.
Lawyer? You look more like a second-rate karaoke club owner or something.
I'll have you know, I happen to be a first-rate owner of a second-rate karaoke club. Thank you very much. Oh, and also a lawyer.
Yeah. Seems to be in order.
Okay, guys, I know things look grim, but don't worry. The old brown ninja's got your back. I've been doing tons of research.
Great. What's the plan?
We have to file for something called a mistrial.
We have grounds for a mistrial? What are they?
The very real grounds that we don't like the judge's verdict.
I regret to inform you that is not grounds for a mistrial.
Huh? It isn't?
Sorry to pile on the bad news, but something else happened. That king you busted in Shintaro?
Vangelis?
The skull sorcerer?
Yeah. Last night, someone or something sprang him from prison. He disappeared.
Free.
Crystal King.
Yeah, Crystal King.
Some weirdo in a kabuki mask visited Lloyd yesterday. Spotting a bunch of villain jabber.
He said someone called the Crystal King is assembling our enemies against us.
To do what?
That's what we need to find out. Derek, you gotta get us out of here to investigate this.
I understand. You're relying on me and I won't let you down. That's a promise. I have one last strategy that just might work.
Time's up, ninja.
Don't worry. Trust me. It's a tried and true tactic that's worked in similar situations.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm
how is Nia doing?
Physically, fine. But she doesn't have her powers. And the judge won't give her permission to visit, which is tough. Because, well...
What?
She blames herself for all of you being here. And she feels powerless to do anything about it.
Don't worry, Jay. I know my sister. One thing about Nia, whenever she gets knocked down, she always gets back up.
I hope you're right.
There's Nia.
Nia, what are you doing?
Spring cleaning! Getting rid of a bunch of junk I don't need anymore.
Yeah.
But these are your training weapons.
Well, I'm no longer an elemental master, so I don't really need to train anymore. What's the point of keeping all this junk?
Sometimes when people get upset, they do rash things. Like, throw away all their possessions.
I'm not upset, okay? I'm just being realistic. I'm not an elemental master anymore, right?
You may not possess elemental powers, Nia, but you are not defined by your powers. You are more than that.
I'll remember that. Thanks! Now, if you don't mind, I really have to get back to throwing all this stuff out.
Just give me on being she was before.
Some things are worth keeping.
Dear Samurai X, when there was a fire on my street, you saved my whole family. Samurai X.
So she might become Samurai X again. Samurai
X. Huh.
That's her old blueprint from back in Jonathan. Her days, whatever.
What is this food supposed to be?
I was gonna say oatmeal, but oatmeal is in green.
I told them I do not drink motor oil, but they still gave me this.
Sounds good.
I think I'd prefer the oil. At least there's cake.
Ow, that hurt! If you want to keep your teeth, don't eat the cake.
Well, well. Looky here.
Pythor.
Pythor?
You do good as got locked up with all the baddies you put away. Ironic, isn't it?
Can't believe you're still around here.
But you're stuck in here too.
Yeah, since Day of the Departed, traitor. Oh, you've been a mad man, still.
So much better than you ever were, by the way.
He's not talking smack.
Oh, don't fret for me. The word is, someone's breaking villains out for a big job. I'll bust out of this joint before you know it.
You think we're gonna let that happen?
I'd like to see you try and stop me. Compared to the new ninja, you guys are a joke.
Damn. That would make him a great villain. Oof. Oh, damn.
Ow! Hurt! I warned you!
Yeah. Oof.
Food fight. You see, ninja. You see. Or hail the Crystal King.
Crystal King?
He barely knows if I'm cold.
Pix, I was hoping you could help me build something.
What did you have in mind?
This.
The old Sam X plans.
Yeah. No. Except modifications.
Very interesting. This will require 1,276 hours to complete. I will have it ready in the morning.
Good job, Pixel. Oh, this is the clip I've probably seen with the Get Pythor. I believe this is the one they released before the episode came out. Yeah, I remember this part. I'm looking at Crystal Spiders. There you go. Jesus, like, what? The terrible security part.
Huh? Wake up! Something's happening!
Mumsy? Pythor P. Chumsworth. You are invited to join the Council of the Crystal King and have your revenge upon those who wronged you. Do you accept?
Give me a sec to wake up.
Yes.
What is it? What's going on?
Crazy.
I just saw some crystal spiders go past our cell. In the direction of Pythor's cell.
Oh.
Crystal? As in the Crystal King? We have to stop them. If we do this, we're going to be making it worse on ourselves.
I think we got bigger things to worry about, Lloyd. Stand back.
No. There you leave.
Come on, they're getting away! Stop running and turn yourselves in!
We're not trying to escape! He is!
Well, you keep saying that, they're gonna think you're escaping. Oh my god. Big Chili's boy. Oh. Rousey now. Oh.
First class accommodations!
That's a sick looking helicopter. I'm not gonna lie, that's a dope looking getaway. I'm not gonna lie. Or film getting out like that. It's pretty cool. Oof.
Please tell me you didn't just set fire to that tower.
Well,
yes,
we're gonna add
you
another
did.
20 years to our sentence.
We're gonna be older
Damn.
Than Master Wu when we get out of this prison.
Dang it.
I am an android. I do not age. But the rest of you will.
Hold it right there.
God, Zane.
Nobody move.
Nothing they can do right there for now, but crazy episode, so stay tuned for more. So please like, comment, subscribe. So peace out. Stay tuned.